Mi nombre es Javier Vázquez y soy asesor principal de la enviada especial de la ONU sobre discapacidad. My career began in 1982 in Panama in a mental hospital, promoting the human rights of persons with disabilities who were deprived of liberty. Working in this institution confirmed my belief that human rights are fundamental for enjoying health, and I became a lifelong advocate for the protection of persons in situations of vulnerability. In 1997, I was selected by the Commission as a Rómulo Gallegos Fellow, supporting my work on health in prisons. I understood that inter-American human rights institutions are fundamental tools to reform health systems. That led me in 2005 to become the first human rights advisor of the Pan American Health Organization. I visited 34 countries, helping to reform laws and services in collaboration with governments, UN agencies, and NGOs. I collaborated very closely with the Commission on precautionary measures to guarantee access to HIV medicines, technical opinions on women's rights and access to food and water by indigenous peoples, reports on neglected diseases, among others. My journey continued with the Special Olympics, where I became the Vice President of Health Programs and I led teams dedicated to inclusion. COVID-19 is a game changer. My major motivation is to support the Commission to execute its functions with a public health lens. Such a focus can strengthen the work of the Commission to save lives. More than ever, access to justice, information, employment, water, food is paramount. The Commission needs a leader who can coordinate its functions during public health and other crises. I'm confident that I can be that person, now and post-pandemic. Thank you.